The next morning I wake up with a slight hangover. One too many glasses of wine and one too many visuals of LeRae driving his stick all through my curb. Ignoring all the warning signs of slow down, dangerous curves ahead. I need to get him out of my head though, cause that's one road I really don't want to travel down again. I get out of bed, going about my usual morning routine. Well, not the usual, cause Jay not here to give me my morning pick me up. Ugh, I need to lay off men right now. I grab my phone and see that Ray have called me and left me numerous of voicemails and too many text messages. Like, damn, nigga, do your girl know you blowing me up like this? Niggas ain't shit.
What is and?
Okay. So, you want to know the good news or you want to know the bad news?
Give me the bad news.
Okay, before I do that, I just want you to know something.
Love you. It's easy cause you're beautiful. La 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 la. La 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 la. Do 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 do.
And I love it.
But, you talk to your sister?
My sister?
Your sister. You talk to her?
No, I haven't talked to our sister.
Okay, well, first of all, did you know that Jay had a wife? A whole wife.
What Jay?
Her Jay?
Her Jay.
Yeah,
that Jay.
And I guess he wanted her to be the mistress.
I know you fucking lying.
Yeah, and then on top of that.
Wait a minute.
On top of that, LaRae wanna try to get back in the picture.
Little scrunchy ass. I ain't never liked that nigga.
I guess he's making this little paper now, you know, but he still ain't shit. You know how she is about that nigga.
Yes, I do.
You need to call her and put some sense in her head. Just me.
Oh God, let me call this bitch.
Good morning, Tell.
I told you that nigga wasn't shit.
Tell, I love you. I really do. But I don't want to hear that shit right now. Like, God, like, damn. Can I get a fucking, I'm sorry you got your heart broke. Some type of sympathy. I'm here if you need me. Something?
You know what, sis? You are right. I am sorry. I'm so sorry that you fell in love with a pass around.
Chantel. That's not even funny.
Okay, I'm sorry, for real. It really does pain me to see my little sister get hurt.
Apology accepted. But why you gotta be so extra all the time?
Bitch, you know extra is my middle name.
Bitch, whatever. You always trying to make me feel better.
Of course, that's what big sisters are for.
Anyway, please tell me you haven't told Ma yet.
I can't promise you that.
Bitch, why would you say something?
Bruh, look, she asked me if y'all was still coming to Sunday dinner. I just told her that Jay was gonna be busy servicing the community.
Did you really tell Ma that?
Nah, she dead ass think he got community service.
Yeah, community did.
Bye, Chantel, you play too much.
Wait, on a serious note, you coming out with me tonight and I'm not taking no for an answer.
Where you trying to go? Cause I really don't feel like going nowhere. My hair not done. I just don't feel like, I'm not up for it.
Girl, that new artist Chase, he's performing tonight.
I don't know, Chantel. I mean, he cute, but I just really don't feel like being around a lot of people right now.
So you really gonna pass up backstage passes and VIP?
I know, she don't wanna go, I'll go. Cause I heard it's gonna be some fine men in there and I ain't got no type. Rich niggas is the only thing that I like.
I mean, bitch, since you put it that way, bitch, I will see you later. All right, bitch, gotta go. Love you.
All right, love you too. Bye.
And I know one thing. I'm tired of playing with you. I want a sister. I'm done being you.
Damn. I ain't got nothing to wear. And shopping is one more thing I have to add to my list. On top of getting my hair done and going to the nail shop, this is gonna be a long day. Before I knew it, it was already 3 p.m. Damn, I need to get my ass up and go to the store.
I'm just leaving the nail shop right now. Yeah, I'll be on my way.
Bitch, last time I talked to you, you hung up in my face.
Girl, no, my bad. Look, I've been dealing with this J shit. You just gotta...
Girl, I understand. You know you my girl.
It's a headache.
Okay, girl. Girl, what you doing over here in this area?
Girl, I'm about to go down here and get my hair done. My sister's dragging me out tonight. You know Chase, he's in town.
So. Oh, for real?
Yeah, so she got us tickets or whatever to go out there, so I guess I'm gonna go. I really don't want to go dealing with this J shit, but she's dragging me out, so
you should go. I might, if I can get free from my little boo thing, you know.
Little boo thing.
I'll tell you about that once I figure out what it's.
Yeah, girl, I'm like, don't put your business out like that. Don't put your business out like that.
Okay,
yeah. But I'm about to go down here
because
I got an appointment. So I'm
going to
call you later.
Still
seeing you.
Okay,
later.
Bye, friend. I'll see you
okay,
later.
Okay,
don't do nothing I
wouldn't
do.
No,
she be telling you that.
First, I make them eat it till he locked y'all. Give it to him good, knock a nigga socks off. I run it up. They busy running they mouth. I'm a real ass, rich ass bitch from the south.
Hey, come on. I ain't gonna lie, I feel good and well for them, man. That brown is better than that club anything.
That brown good, it is. It's the truth, but this 1800 peach margarita good as fuck. And I mixed it a little, you know.
Hey, Kimbo, when you gonna drop that video?
Shit, my shit dropping on Thursday.
Man, I'm trying to get lit, man. It's gonna be hot.
What the fuck you mean? Is my shit gonna be hot? My shit always hot. What you talking about?
Now I'm talking about like two fat bitches fighting over hot cake. Hot. You know what I'm saying?
Nigga, hot. Hello.
Hey, girl. Where you at?
Finishing up on my makeup now.
All right.
See you in a minute. Okay. Hey, girl.
Hey.
What's going on?
Not too much, girl. Going over this stuff for your next video shoot. Let's go talk.
About to get dark. I'm gonna go see each other. Shit, we wrapping up now. You know, I gotta go meet with Jay.
He got some more shit lined up for me.
Damn. What's wrong with y'all?
Long story short, you know he got a wife.
No, I don't know nothing about that, but I keep telling y'all, these niggas ain't shit. You gotta keep your head up, keep it pushing, keep it moving. You're an aspiring mama, baby, you was on the come up. Keep these niggas where they at. Because they gonna be here when you get there, and they gonna be there when you go. Period.
Yeah, but I ain't really want nothing. I got to go over here and finish getting these girls ready. I was just coming over here to check on you, make sure you still good.
I'm fine, man. I thank you and I appreciate you so much for having everything with all the man.
But I got you though. I'ma catch you because it's getting dark. You gotta shoot, so I'll talk to you later.
All right, catch you.
All right.
Five, four, three, two, one. Good morning.
Yeah. That was a good one.
What's up, baby? You ready to hit this ball?
Nah, no, not today. I got to cut out here early today. I got a new rig.
Okay.
Okay.
Big CEO business.
Yes, sir.
Shit, speaking of that, man, what's up with your little spice on the side, man? You know, you living that love and hip hop life, man.
What are you talking about, man?
You know what I'm talking about, little video bitches, man.
Yeah, LaRonda, it's funny you ask, man. I don't know, bro. I guess you caught yourself not talking to me. You know what I'm saying? I was at a field last week. You know what I'm saying? We getting a little physical, getting freaky and shit. My phone fell in my pocket. Guess who called? Guess who?
Don't tell me.
Cold, bro. White top, man. Before she can do anything, I grabbed her phone, got my shit, and got the fuck up out of there. You know what I'm saying? But I've been trying to reach out to her, you know what I'm saying? Just give her my side and tell her what it is, but she ain't been trying to hit me, but shit, I'd be all right.
Exactly.
You know, I like her, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm trying to make one final reach out. Oh, she a good person and shit, man. You know, I see her videos all the time. Is this, you know? She a cool person, she got a good vibe, but.
Let me give you some advice over here, OG, man.
What's that?
You know that pussy tight. She ain't gonna jeopardize my life.
Aight?
Dead ass, my G, man. Can't be trusting these females out here, man. You know you got a good one at the house, man.
Sure.
Just remember I told you.
For sure, you already know that, man. I'm gonna play up. I got this.
One shame about it, made a couple moves, got to change about it. Had a few in the ill, but don't worry about it. It's cool, I mean cool though. Why the fuck you at? You ain't helping, bro. Bitch, I gave you half so we can make a hole. When it was time to ride, I was down the road. Then we shooting movies till the lens blow. When it's in my hand, but I make it go. When I bring it back, bitch, I bring more. I was once down, but ain't down no more. Tell them hating hoes, they can hate some more. And if you see me down, nigga, not for long. Hope you see me shining till I blind you, ho. I'ma sip this cup and ride slow. Show up in the hood with the cape on. Tell them counting fast. It was free money, no tax on it.
Run it up and
what's up,
what's up, baby?
What's up,
guys?
Mike?
Yeah, so look, I want to talk to you. I heard that Life of a Trap guy, you know what I'm saying? I like it, man. I really like that 713.
Appreciate that.
Yeah, I think that's the one.
I think the fan base is agreed on the same one, too.
Yeah, that's the one. Then we're going to run with that one. We got the online store. We're ready to open that. We just waiting on the merch. And, see, I see you got the video. You got the video coming up with Kevin and Square Business Media. So let's do that. You know what I'm saying? Let's do that. I can't make it to the shoot, but I'll hit you. You know what I'm saying?
You can't make it to the shoot.
Nah, I can't make it.
Why?
You know what I'm saying? I got to do some things with, you know what I'm saying, with my wife.
Mother half.
Since we got wife in now, I'm going to let you make it.
Yeah, please do.
But come on, like, my brand is very important. Like, I need you there.
I got you. It's something special. It won't happen again. I got you. I promise.
We've been rocking this long, right?
You better be glad it's wifey.
Yeah, something special.
Alright. Y'all figured out the treatment for the video?
Yeah. Everything taken care of. We got that.
Alright. What models y'all gonna have in
there? The same ones. Crystal, LaRonda, Keisha, Jasmine.
Speaking of LaRonda, what y'all got going on?
What you mean? What we got going on? We just be vibing, you know what I'm saying? We just be cooling. What's up?
Nigga, don't play with me. You know exactly what I'm talking about.
Man, I don't know what you talking about, but you acting like you know something, so let me in.
I know exactly what you know.
Nah, I don't. Well, it's obviously she talking to you. I've been trying to hit up, you know what I'm saying? She ain't been answering my calls, so what did she tell you? Because, you know what I'm saying, you sitting over there with this grin on your face like you just got all the tea, like Kermit. What's up, fit me in?
Nigga, the question is, what the fuck did you do?
Man, I ain't do nothing, man. Look, you know what I'm saying? Things got steamy. Somebody called me. You feel what I'm saying? I grabbed the phone, got my stuff. You feel me? But I don't know why she tripping. I told her what it was. I told her I wasn't looking for nothing serious. We just gonna vibe. So, I mean, what's the problem?
Wifey called you or somebody called you?
Yeah. Wifey called me, you know what I'm saying? I don't even know why she was calling me. I told her I was with you. You feel what I'm saying? But she
That's what I'm saying, bro. This is me. You can keep it all the way 100 with me. You ain't got a somebody was calling me. Come on.
I already
it's
know.
Like, bro,
I got you. I got you, man. Listen, you know what I'm saying? She called.
You know, I told her I was with you. I don't know why she was calling. You know what I'm saying? I wouldn't have done it like that. You know what I'm saying? But I grabbed the phone, got my shit, and got the hell up out of there. You feel me?
So when you was gonna tell me about this shit, cause you utilizing me as your alibis?
Nah, I really, you know, we linked up that night, right? It just wasn't at the same time.
Nigga, see? Here you go, playing them dangerous games.
Man, ain't nothing dangerous. I got this under control.
That's that shit that's gonna get you caught up.
I got this under control. Why would it get me caught up? Everything is all good.
Every nigga with a penis say, what's gonna get me caught up?
Every nigga ain't me. I know what I'm doing.
All right, well, just remember what if you don't remember shit, remember I told you this. Everything is all good till it ain't good.
I feel that. You put that in the song? That shit was deep. Nah, I'm just saying, that shit was deep. You should have had that on the mixtape. You know what I'm saying? What time is it? Shit. Oh, let me get out of here, man. I'm running late. You know what I'm saying? I gotta go meet my wife.
Your wifey or LaRonda?
So you got jokes. So you keep playing. I just get that deposit I sent you.
This deposit?
Yeah.
You know the chicks don't bounce when your name on it.
Hey, all right.
Damn. That show gave me life. I really can't believe I let her talk me into going out tonight. Hell, it's not like I have something to do anyways. I get to see Chase fine ass on stage. I stand in my room, looking at about 4 different outfits I picked out, trying to decide what to put on. Standing in the mirror, checking myself out. Damn, how can he pass all this up? He's stupid as hell. Oh well, someone will appreciate all I have to offer one day. I settled on this black, see-through dress and put on my come-fuck-em heels. The dress insinuates all my curves just right.
Damn, what took you so long?
Okay, hurry up. We're going
to
be here.
Okay,
bitch, I'm coming. Bye. So we finally get into the club. And the atmosphere was nice. The lighting was just right. So we walked to the bar and I just ordered me a Grey Goose and Red Bull. And then my song come on and I instantly forget where I was at and started dancing. The more the song play, the more I get into it and I can instantly feel all eyes on me. Tailbot started laughing and said, damn girl, go check your panties cause I know they wet. I rolled my eyes. For your information, I don't even wear panties. I learned that from you. She high-fived me and said, I taught you well, sis. Right before I could push the memory out of my head of what just happened, I look over and I see Sean ass staring at me up against the wall, just looking at me. And all of a sudden, I hear a deep ass voice in my ear saying, damn, baby girl. I instantly knew the voice and damn near choked. It's Sean. I gained my composure and asked him what he was doing here. The whole time, I felt Sean looking at me. I don't even know why I waste my time with him. Don't get me wrong, Sean is sexy as hell. Good job, loves to keep me fed, but his only issue is he's horrible in bed. And have the nerve to ask me, do I like daddy dick? It took everything in me not to laugh at his ass.
Please, if I can give you inner orgasmic energies and make you feel a tingle from your toes to your knees, all the way up the staircase. Of your 33 vertebrae, with a pearl awaits. And no, I won't stop nor hesitate until I reach the top. That's when I see your heaven's gate. When I penetrate, the levees break. And I ain't talking about sex less. Meditate. So great, make your body won't levitate. And I dot on my eyes, I know I'm hella straight. And I've been swallowed my pride, I got hella faith. You're so beautiful, you're so sexy. Just wanna mentally stimulate your pituitary. If you let me, I will.
So Kim decided to pull up. I was excited. I guess I needed this more than I expected.
Open up our hearts and love come through. Cause you the one for me.
and I'm the one for you. Me and more, I adore, it's true. That love is a battlefield, but I mastered the art of war like Sun Tzu.
She walks Shay's fine ass over to me and introduced us. Damn, a tight grip. Yep, he's a man, all right. He was definitely flirty. I was trying to keep my composure, so all I could do was keep dancing. I was nervous as hell. You be my
old shoon, I'll be your old goon if anybody touch you. But look, you make it easy for anybody to love you. Finally got your nerve, your spoken words so colorful. You're so beautiful, you're so sexy.
I grabbed my purse and let him lead the way.
Yeah, and no, I won't stop nor hesitate until I reach the top.
So how do you know my best friend Kim?
Oh, that's my homegirl, man. She plugged me up with the owner of the club. And I come perform every open mic night every Tuesday night.
Okay, because I was going to say, like, I ain't never seen you up here before. I come all the time. That's my best friend's spot, so. But I don't come on Tuesday.
I'm about to say, you want her to come on Tuesday night.
Yeah, I don't.
Well, you should start coming on Tuesday night. Come check your boy out.
Maybe so.
I'm there every night. I'm there doing my thing.
Okay, maybe so. I see what I got going on.
I like the dress you got on.
Thank you, you know. Yeah. Thank you.
So look, how about you give me your number? Next Tuesday, I'll meet you here the next Tuesday.
How about I get your number?
Okay.
Yeah. And I can't make it.
When I can't make it? Nobody don't want to do that.
Missing out on my blessing.
Missing out.
That's what they say.
So look, give me a call next Tuesday.
Okay, so it's Chase, right?
Well, that's my stage name.
Yeah, I'd rather a government name.
Well, you can find it out next time you meet up, you find out my government name.
Okay.
You gotta earn it. You gotta call and find out.
Okay, you cute or whatever. It was nice meeting you. Okay, I'll talk to you later.
Drive
safely. You cute.
I'm ready to get home, though. Bitch is tired.
Home? What do you think?
Yes. Do you remember that?
You kitty! You bastard!
You might be a little bit drunk.
Hey, baby girl. Baby girl.
Come on. Now you deserve to have some fun. Let's go.
Oh shit, you're gonna
really fall in love.
Hi.
What's up?
Hi.
What y'all about to get into? I'm about to get the Waffle House.
The bed?
Oh.
Yeah, I'm tired.
Now you go ahead and go with him. I'm gonna go back up in there and party with Kim.
Just gonna just offer me.
Because I actually want to go back in there and you want to leave, so you may as well just go with him.
Yeah, I'll bring you back to your car.
I got an hour.
Man, like for real, you took forever to come out. You know, I'm just waiting on you to come out and shit.
What you waiting on me for?
Son, like, I know you hungry. You ain't trying to go get no motherfucking Waffle House.
I'm hungry.
You love Waffle House. I know you love the Waffle House. I remember that.
Okay, your point.
I'm gonna take you. I'll bring you back to your car.
Okay, let's just go get something to eat.
Let's go get something to eat.